A pleasant good morning to you all. How are your subconsciousness and your consciousness doing this morning? Lovely. Well, recently I encounter predators on Facebook and stuff like that. They take over my account and family, the victory and me and stuff like that. And also, I can see that Osiris in ancient Egypt is basically really spreading in this day right now as we speak, because I can see some medieval action activities and stuff like that present. But that's not what I want to elaborate today all about. In my last video, I basically say red blood cell was basically red blood cell fight on foreign bacteria, but that's not the case. Red blood cell carry oxygen all over the body from the chambers and stuff like that, from the chambers here. And the white blood cell is the cell that basically fight foreign bacteria. That's why we are bacteria. But what I should elaborate more about is that main thing is plasma. Before I say that, you know, in today's society, some YouTube channel and stuff like that, and people are saying, oh, your body is basically 80% water, but and 20% of what? No one knows. But in reality, now I can say that's a lie. The real truth is that plasma is basically 55% and blood, along with blood. And 45% of your body mass is basically water, so that equal to 100%. So anything else you guys hear is a lie, it's a myth. They are spreading propaganda and creating products to create money. Don't do it, don't listen to those things. But like how I say, the red blood cell, the RBC, is basically they replicate cell every 120 days. That would equal in a year, if you basically have a year, 365 days make a year, right? So basically that 120 now would equal to 3 times per year your skin basically change. It's crazy, but that's it, that's how it is. That's why I have to put this science back in strength, because I see how important it is. And most people hide the science and just do their own thing, so, and it promoting more medieval to us. And no one like that, no one even want to go back into medieval time. So that's why I'm spreading these good news. And yeah, the same plasma is basically protein. It's important for your skin. It basically, when you get a cut and stuff like that, it heal. That's why it heal with some black skin and stuff like that. That is basically plasma. But I do thank you everyone for tuning into Productivity. Do subscribe and like and leave your tries. I respect that. I will elaborate further in our next video and stuff like that. I thank you guys for all to tune into Productivity. Have a nice day, everyone.